The OG of Burmese cuisine, Lahpet Thoke. Let's see how it's done. Fresh green chillis, lemon, cabbage, tomato, ginger, roasted garlic, lentil fritters, salted peanuts, sesame seeds, and finally a fermented tea leaf. A Lahpet Thoke is done. This is one way of serving it. Add the fermented tea leaf. Salted peanuts, lentil fritters, squeeze the lemon, give this a good mix. Sprinkle some sesame seeds and it's done. One bowl of bittersweet, crunchy, citrusy and spicy